Hello guys, welcome to my channel Hobbies of Assam. After a long time we are I'm online. It's been like more than 1 week because we are about to shoot that video within a week's time, but again we missed it because of some difficulties. Anyway, we are back. I'm back with all the details which I've already told you, with my pets, and we'll discuss about the pet care today because everybody likes to keep pets at home, and keeping pets is always a good thing. It gives you a lot of stress-free things in life. If anybody has got pet at home, so he knows very well. Keeping pets is easy, but maintaining the pets is a very difficult thing, and the pets doesn't look for any branded things. They don't want any good branded foods. They want love and affection. This is more important thing, because if you are keeping a pet, it's the more important thing is you the way you show your love to them. And keeping pets without your touch is always a demoralizing thing for the pets and for the people who have kept the pets, because they know one language, that is only love. And if you are unable to give love, please don't keep pets at home. This is my suggestion, because without love, without your affection, nothing can fulfill their requirements. If you are giving them good food also, and if you are not loving them, this is useless, totally useless. So anyway, we'll discuss about pets. So I'll introduce my Jack. This is my Jack. I bought him, actually I got it, I adopted three of the cats. This is Mr. Jack. He's a very loving cat. He loves to play around. He's a very silent, and he's a boy. And it's been more than 3 months he's with me, along with three others, and another two girl. One is Jill, one is Jerry. So I'll introduce them to you, and my loving dog Tom. So I'll show you, he has grown up. Earlier the photo which I've shown you, it's when he was around 2 months old. Now he has grown up, he has 4.5 months. Very naughty, they play around, keep us busy always, especially my family members, my wife, all we are involved in keeping my pets healthy, in good condition. So today I'll discuss about how you need to take care of your pets. So basically, you need to give them vaccination on time, you need to give proper medication, you need to take care of their health, what are the good medicines. So a lot of videos you will find in YouTube, they will suggest these or that, or somebody get sponsorship or something like that. So they will suggest, put pressure on using those products. So I'll not talk about any specific products because I'm not sponsored. So I'll talk about the practical thing which I have gone through, and I've got good results. So what medicines you need to give to cats, and what medicines you need to give to your dog, and what are the SOS medicine which you need to keep at home always. You never know when they fell sick and you need to get the medicines on time. So it's not like that normal pharmacy you will get any corner of your locality, because you need to get through veterinary pharmacy only. So it's always better to keep the medicine at home, right? So let's talk about, first of all we'll talk about the cleanliness part, like what are the important things you need to keep at home for cleaning your pets. So basically, cats love to have dry wash. So there is a good product from Himalaya. This is what you can use for your cats as well as for dogs. If the dog is below 3 months, you need to give this dry wash. And this product is good because I have used it, and they don't feel any irritation in their body. And this is one of the powder you need to use for the ticks and flies control. This is also Himalaya Ayurvedic product, so you don't have to worry about the side effects. So you can use it. for your cats as well as for your dog. Right, these are the two important things which you need to keep if the dog is below 3 months and if you have got cats at home, because cat doesn't love to take bath. If you give them bath also, they will not like it. So this is one thing. And more important thing, you need to keep your pets dewormed, and it's very important to keep them healthy, and by deworming it's only possible. So there are some duration for keeping deworming the animals. Basically for cats, if it is below 3 months, then every 15 days you have to deworm them. So for cats we have this medicine, Feli-D. You can easily get it in your any veterinary pharmacies. So I'll give you the description in my link, so you can find it there. So this is one of the very good deworming product for cats. And for your dog, this is I have used. It's called Drontel. You will get a lot of deworming for puppies, but I think Drontel has worked good for me, for my German Spitz. So this product you can use for deworming for your puppy. Right, so these are for your deworming. Now coming to, so Leaf 52 is again very good for the liver as well as for their appetite. So it will increase their their growth also. It will increase their metabolism. It will keep them healthy. And you should always keep this at home. Like it's always required whenever you are doing a deworming. So on the particular evening, you can give at least one dose of Leaf 52, or after the deworming also you can give Leaf 52, because whenever you are deworming the pets, so it's always they don't feel like to take food at evening or at the daytime, because it loses their appetite. So this Leaf 52 works very good at that time. So this is one of the medicines you should always keep at home. Again, for your puppy, for if the growth is a bit slow or it's not healthy, or the for the bones and all, like this is the calcium which I'm using, and I have got good results. His as per the vet doctor, she said like the growth is fantastic, because after this the growth has increased. He was a bit in smaller size because we bought him within 1 month's time, and there was a problem for his growth during that time. So we gave this calcium. This is called Calcimust Pet, so you can use it. I'm using it present. And then I'm talking about the multivitamin. You should always give the multivitamins to your pets, because whenever there is a deficiency in vitamin D or vitamins, so this is one of the backup medicines you can use. It's always good. Even you can give it to your pets, not only your puppy, it can give it to your cats also. So it's a multivitamin and amino acids drops. So for doses, I think you should give at least below 0.8 ml to your cats and 1 ml for your puppy. All right, so this is one of the ointment. I have kept it, but if you feel like, you can keep it also whenever there is a scratch or whenever they feel injured or something. And normally if you have different pets at home, so they keep on fighting and then there may be a scratch, so you can use it. So it's a good ointment. If the scratch is there, it will reduce very soon. It works fast. Yeah, this is again a rules product. You can easily get in Amazon or any sites. Basically for the pets, it's like a multivitamin for your that it's give a good coat to your puppy. Even you can use it for cats also. So this is one of the good medicines. All right, so and this is again if the pet or your puppy or cats having a feverish kind of a thing, or they have some kind of a pain, so this is one of the SOS medicine you should always keep it at home. Fever medicines like paracetamol and all is similar to that. So you should keep it at home. So this is, I'll give you the link, don't worry about this. You should also keep this at home. This is what, and you should have a record of your vaccination. I think everybody knows it, so I don't have to give you details. It looks like this, where you can keep a track of your vaccination of your pets, because it's always required, because you need to have this certificate. It's like a certificate, like in our case we have for our kids. So similarly, this is one of the veterinary record book where you should keep at home, because if you have vaccination, you may require sometime that you have to show the authorities, or sometimes you have, if you are taking your pets to a different destination, or you are going for a vacation and you are keeping your, taking your pets along with you, so you should always carry this record. So this is what I've come to my end. I'll not talk about much about aquarium today, because a lot of videos has been already on air, so you can go through that. And I'll give you I'll show you one of the clips, aquarium, so the finally how it looks, and what are the plans I have already put. I have already told you about the plans, so and how overall it looks like now after almost like 1.5 months time. So you can get an idea the way I have planted the plants, and then finalizing everything together, how it looks like. So I'm planning for another aquarium. I'll give you step by step all the details after when I start it, actually. So let me show you my cats one by one. My beauty queen, this is Jerry. She is very cute. She is a half Persian, half Siamese. So you can see her face. So she looks gorgeous. She is, yes, very naughty. This is Jill. She is very beautiful. She is unique in her coats. So you can see she have got three different coats, three different colors in her body. She is the youngest of all the three of them, and she is very smart in between all the three of them. She likes to play around. She even had a good fight with my German Spitz, my Tom, and you can see she doesn't want to stay long. So thank you. Yeah guys, this is Tom. He has grown. Grown up boy now. He is now 4.5 months. The earlier photo which I have shown you, he was when he was 2.5 months. So he is very naughty. He doesn't want to stay at one place at one time. So he loves to play around, and he has got three friends. Tom, he has got three friends: Jack, Jerry, and Jill. So sit down. Say hi. Right, thank you so much. I'll show you all the videos. They're playing around, even how they stay at home, how friendly they are, all three of them, all four of them. So I'll give you all the videos, clips. All right, thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you are loving all the videos. I am giving some information, from some knowledge, some ideas, some basic things which may be good, maybe you can utilize them for your knowledge, and some idea you can get from my videos. I hope you will enjoy all the videos, and if any changes required, please do write me, send me in comments, or you can get through me through my email ID also. So if any changes required, I love to get all the feedbacks. If possible, just me all the good things, so that I can, it will give me a good moral boost up to go for some new blogs, because your feedbacks, your valuable feedbacks always keep my moral high. So thank you so much for watching my videos, and I would love to get some ideas, because I know I have some suggestions to speak in English, or not to speak in English, get some videos in Hindi or Assamese. सो आई एम प्लानिंग टू डू दैट. होपफुली अगले वीडियो जरूर मैं हिंदी में बात करूंगा, बिकॉज फ्रॉम फ्रेंड्स दे आर सेइंग दैट लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द इंडिया दे नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड थ्रू द लैंग्वेज व्हिच इज इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड. So that I'm going to do that. So in my next video, I'll hopefully I'll speak in Assamese as well as in Hindi. Thank you so much.